you say Shy City, Shy City, Shy City.
I'm coming home again. Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then? 'Cause I'm coming home again.
Girl, when I was 3 years old, and what I love most, she had so much soul. She said, excuse me, little homie, I know you don't know me, but my name is Wendy and I like to blow trees, and from that point I never blow her off. Niggas come from out of town, I like to show her off. They like to act tough, she like to tone them off and make them straighten up their hat, 'cause she know they soft. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go downtown, and at nighttime my face lit up so astounding. I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never mess with entertainers, 'cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess that's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, yeah, keep I'm making that, keep making that platinum and gold for me.
Do you think about me now and then? Do you think about me now and then? 'Cause I'm coming home. Start again.
But if you really cared for her, then you wouldn't have never hit the airport to follow your dreams. Sometimes I still talk to her, but when I talk to her, it always seems like she's talking about me. She said you left your kids and they just like you. They wanna rap and make soul beats just like you, but they just not you. And I just got through talking about what niggas trying to do, just not new. Now everybody got the game figured out all wrong. I guess you never know what you got till it's gone. I guess that's why I'm here and I can't come back home. And guess when I heard that, when I was back home. Every interview I'm representing you, making you proud. Reach for the stars, so if you fall you land on a cloud. Jump in the crowd, sparking lighters, wave them around. If you don't know
I'm
by now,
I'm
talking
again.
About Chi Town.
Do you think about me now and then? Do you think about me now and then? 'Cause I'm coming home. We could start again. Start again.
Hey man,
what's up, man?
Yeah, see some shit that just got you like, whoa.
What you mean, whoa?
Like, whoa. Whoa? Nah, man, not whoa.
Whoa. Whoa.
I get my energy up like a generator. Niggas hating you when you the innovator. Nigga, wait up, it's fire, disintegrate him. Integrate him, I've been the greatest nigga, whoa. I get the similes up, see I penetrated enemies. We assembled a nigga, hate a nigga, wait up, you hire. You been a slave and I didn't open my mega, but nigga made a nigga, whoa. Astral. I come out the body shit. When I come out the body kicks, y'all think y'all watching karate flicks. Y'all watching karate flicks. Your mouth don't sync with your words. Look at my sync word. Let the hands watch you. That's a bird bath. If a nigga sink, then the bird's lab. Go straight to the tweet. Y'all mistake is the beef. I break through your playlist. Tell them play this. Or it'll be grace in the street. It'll be grace in the crew eating. Perfect text like a proofreading. Dog talk with blood in his mouth. His roof bleeding. It's a snoop season. Call my dog pound. I corrupt shit. The prices, I upped it. I give no fuck. I fuck her in public. Tell her best friend that I might need a hug. If the old lady bugging, I spot her back with a G. Tell her the rack. Is it free? Jerry Heller plan attack in the street. Fuck, I'm ruthless. I don't like mics. I'm ruthless. I could be Jordan, nigga, Killmonger. I could get a meal, but I'm still hungry. Dolo rob niggas, but I'm still lonely. Get the feel, homie. This is bullshit. Oh shit. I got the potion. Y'all gotta see. This ain't the ocean. Fuck it, I'm floating. Showboating. This is ghost shit. This is bullshit. I get my energy up like a generator. Niggas hate on you when you the innovator. Nigga, wait up, it's fire. Disintegrate him. Integrate him. No high. I've been a great. Nigga, whoa.
Whoa.
Similes up, see I penetrated enemies. We assemble a nigga hater. Nigga, wait up, you high, you been a slave. I didn't open my Merkle, but nigga made a nigga. Whoa,
whoa.
apocalypse, it's like an Oculus Rift for a fake-ass metropolis. Don't say I'm great cause I make my mistakes with accomplishment. A contradiction, y'all should mention how y'all in the gossip mention. Nigga, got some attention, you happy you got some attention. Think you finna hang with me next, y'all niggas stop with the lynching. Hit a nigga with the rope, don't buy him doper than a Coca-Cola. Soda blacking out, bubble like open sodas. What I'm saying to feel good, I am open, told him, hold it, told him, prepping inception. This is a broken totem pole, hold it, I'm focused, hold it cold. Focus, I'm soda go with the holy ghost. This a holy McFoley pose. I see mankind stealing, you might keep the roly cold. Can in the bag, this ain't an oldie, no, this a new school oldie flow mixed with ODB. I shoot my shot like a runny, you know we G. When I get a ball, all of the ghosts come out. Man, it's your soul with you, you know we see the spirit, see the love. Frozen reflection, well, this is a miracle. Fuck it, I'm shining like I got no miracle. See my spirit glow, you hear it, don't fear. This shit is spiritual.
Montana. You know, I'm like, yeah, nice P, you know?
What up, P?
Man. Yeah.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things, I bring them things. I call the plug, he bring them things. Mucho bitches, I bring them things. Looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things. I bring them things. Bring them things.
Man, you don't wanna fuck with them, bro. Oh, you high and they shooting, better get low. Extorting, you ain't got no friends, oh. They'll be fucking with that ass like a nympho. Chanel scarf like rainbow bar. $1,000 sip, nigga, this ain't your cloth. You ain't dripping, nigga, that ain't no sauce. I can see the noodles, that shit made for poodles. I'm thinking about the law Ferrari coupe. 1.8, the option is the roof. Greens is a secret to the youth. Your goals are malnourished, nigga, please spit the juice. Y'all be vaping, I be human maiden.
Yes.
Y'all be aping, I'm Richard Mille Nation. No diamonds, just tourbillon facing. With gears and sprockets, with the sapphire casing.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me, like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things, I bring them things. I call the plug, he bring them things. Mucho bitches, I bring them things. Looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things. I bring them things. I bring them things.
Here's a little story about a kid from Iraq. Had to show Carlito I was Benny Blanco.
Check it out.
Raindrop. All set. Fuck a plug. We the outlet. Shout put me in the box. I'm in the box off.
Oh.
All the rocks made sure they blow my socks off.
Oh.
Coke boy white. Mac Miller. Reggie Miller.
Miller.
Shoot the killer. Canary quarterback still. White villa from crack dealer.
Oh.
NASA rock. French vanilla. Garage like a dealer.
Oh.
I kill him south. Lauren Hillam, get up off. Crib Calabasas on the hill. I had him on a needle, 45 plate. Beatles with revolvers on the red carpet. Alcatraz bars, crash cars, ain't no future in front. My homie rip your mask off.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things, I bring them things. I call the plug, he bring them things. Mucho bitches, I bring them things. Looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things. I bring them things. I bring them things.
All right, here we go, third take. Real quick, Ali. Got me breathing with dragons. I crack the egg in your basket, you bastard. I'm Marilyn Manson with madness. Now just imagine the magic I light to asses. Don't ask for your favorite rapper.
He dead.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Church.
He dead.
I killed him.
Amen.
Bitch. And this is rigor mortis, and it's gorgeous when you die. Ali recorded, and I'm Morpheus, the matrix in my mind. I'm out the orbit, you an orphan, and a hairdresser combined. I'm on the toilet when I rhyme. If you the shit, then I decline. I climax where you begin, and then I end on cloud nine. And that's important when you morph into an angel in the sky. And don't be forging all my signatures, my listeners reply, and tell me that.
Thank you.
Both teams on the field, they're clear to join. We may have a... a console lobby here. But this should be a good one. 8-0, both teams. And of course they would meet when it matters most. And the number one seed is out of it. So this is the number two versus the number three. I don't know if there's conversation between the captains, but they are good to go. I've messaged them in the game. Both captains in Discord. We'll see if they join. I'm ready. And there we are. Bud McBays takes the field first. And Bearded Bot is going to collect it after the kickoff and raise it over the goal. Vinny rocking the Merc tonight. First time casting Bud McBays. Arklahoma, I've casted their twos team, their threes team. Obviously, their twos team is on a run. And it's because of plays like that. And Arklahoma will take the lead. 1-0. And then let's see what we get from Bud McBearded Bot. Can't handle it. Can't touch. 187 proof. Ties it up. A mistake by Bearded Bot. You see him trying to make contact, driving off the wall, and that'll cost them the lead. We're tied once more. Mr. Saiyan wins back blue corner. Here's proof, drives it in. Mr. Saiyan with the 50, still driving downfield. Saiyan preserving boost, picking up pads. Tries to beat a defender. Going for the dribble. Proof gets a momentary still. And Vinny goes flying, but Bearded Bot, again, can't quite get around to it. Get to it.
Off the post.
And a demo and a shot. But Vinny looking to score in transition and a save.
Outstanding.
Mr. Saiyan, what a play. That is pure hustle. But trying to center it here. Goes off the post one more time. Let's see how Bearded Bot plays it. Beats a defender. And gets robbed. Proof going the other way. Has a shooting lane. And tries to one-hop it into the goal. Loses possession out of the corner. Mr. Saiyan. Big chuck up the field. Has a lane himself off the post again. And this will waterfall. Still dangerous. Proof sends it out on the field. Saiyan is around. Might have been a miscommunication there from Arklahoma. Vinny. Driving down. From the corner. 50 up. Ceiling turf. Into the field. And a 50 here. So we have those two quick goals that leaves us tied. And ever since then, Arklahoma has been knocking on the door trying to get let in, but have not been able to score since. There has been some close calls for Bud McBays and them scoring. But as far as consistent offensive pressure, we got to give it to Arklahoma here. Still tied. 2 minutes remaining. Proof. Keeping it interesting. Mr. Saiyan off the back wall. Sends it right back to the front post. And they're gonna slow it down here. You saw the confusion, the misses. Vinny is in the area. Can't get around it, can't make it to the play. Proof wins on a 50. Knifes into the ball. Up. He's gonna wait for a waterfall. Vinny's there, and Vinny in LA is gonna score. Bud McBays takes the lead.
Can I get a, oh yeah.
Bearded Bot left on an island. You can see him thinking, trying to decide what the best way to play that was. And he's just up a little early. So Vinny seems to be bolstered by the newfound lead for Bud Mick. And there's a 50 to the opposite corner. Mr. Sain is there on the other side. And I know a lot of what Oklahoma does is predicated on Mr. Sain and what he's able to do as an individual and freeing up space, getting the other team thinking. You see him win the 50. Vinny needs to address it, and he does roll it out. Save for him. Off the backboard. Mr. Sain's in the neighborhood. But 187 proof has a big save and a big clear. Oklahoma starting to run out of time, ticking down to 30 seconds. Great pass, and Proof just does not flinch when he's lined up at the front post. Bearded Bot has to turn around, makes a save. Saying helps. 100 boost. He gets dunked. That looks like goal number three to me. But what do I know? 10 seconds remaining. Bud McBay still with possession. And Oklahoma is able to survive and not get scored on three times. But it looks like they will lose game number one. So this is semifinals. They've been hyping it up pretty much the entirety of playoffs, but this is now the best of seven. That's what everyone waits for. Everyone asks as soon as the playoffs start, but this is the best of seven, so you're going to need four wins to head on over to the finals. Taking place next week in 100 proof, 187 rather, 400, one goal, one assist, four shot MVP. Proof, and Bud McBay is leading the series now. Roasty hanging out, trying to Roasty's trying to figure out what rank these guys are. It's I'm assuming platinum three to diamond one. They're clear to join again, and they will. Let's see what game two holds for us. I'd be surprised if Oklahoma takes that game one loss lying down. I've been following them this season, picked up a few casts, but 187 proof. If he makes plays like that, it's going to be tough to beat. What up, Cheese, Raiders, Alligatorsaurus? Appreciate the raid. Appreciate the follow, Cheese. And it's, you know what it is. It's semifinals. IGL semifinals. And Bud McBay's showing why they're the number two seed. Both teams undefeated, 8-0. Hold on. Goal number two. And Oklahoma has to figure something out, and at the very least, they have to account for 187 proof, who has proved himself a nuisance in every sense of the word. To be honest, these guys seem kind of cracked for tier five. That's what I've been saying. You know, Oklahoma, I've seen them with some impressive performances. Obviously, Bud Mick winning currently, so you can give them the same compliment. And yeah, I'm surprised that this would cap out at Diamond 1. Both teams looking good. Proof looking to extend the 2-0 lead. Roasty said, first thing I noticed was like four different types of cars. And I already knew the general ranks. That is very, very true. I think now there's two Octanes though. But that's hilarious. That's usually lost on me. Maybe because I've always used my whatever car I want. But something I don't really notice, and the demo play giving them some space. You see Vinny, he's gonna get popped.
Well, he ain't getting any deader.
And Bearded Bot is gonna roll one in. Arklahoma cuts the lead in half, 2-1 now. Yeah, I mained the X Devil for way, way too long. And then eventually, I forgot who it was, but someone said they recommended that I switch to the Dominus so I can get a little more accuracy and power. And been using it ever since. I'm going to drop down. Vinny just touches out, but Proof is there once again. He is putting the Batmobile to work. Here to bot. Beats Vinny. Vinny a little shallow, but he bought himself some time. Gets crossed up on the back wall. And Proof again with a big clear to give Budmix some much needed room. But they end up scoring in transition. Mr. Saiyan had a chance to stop it there before it even got to the corner. But McMay's again up by two. Crossing off the backboard, Mr. Saiyan went up for an early jump to try to read it off the wall, but comes up empty-handed, and now it's Bud McBall. Here's Saiyan off the wall, can't quite do it. Here's Vinny, had the Merc, switched to Octane, can't make contact off the wall. Again, Proof very, very disciplined. A lesser Rocket League player would get a little antsy sitting at the goal watching all these passes, all these shots, but it seems like he's cool and calm and ready to make the save, the clear, whatever is required as he's lining up the dribble. Great flick. Backboard. Trouble. Mr. Saiyan buys them some time. Proof's already in the air. And he's in the net. Bud McBay's up by three now with a minute 30 to go.
Keep the change, you filthy animals.
And I've talked about this before in post-game interviews. When you're in a best of seven, you don't sweat a two game loss too much. You know, you want to look at everything in a comprehensive manner. You want to see under what circumstances and what manner you lost those games in. See if you can still make corrections. See if there's still room for that. And as I'm talking, Oklahoma.
So you're telling me there's a chance.
Are still in this one. Down by two, a minute 14. Plenty of time in a doubles game. Here's Mr. Saiyan. Goes up. Sends it off to the left. Proof is there and nudges it over. That's what I'm talking about. It seems like he has a few different kinds of touches that he can make in his repertoire. And I don't think I've seen him choose wrong as far as which one to employ for any given situation. Vinny wants to help out his captain. Bearded Bot, he's going to go for the sidewall. Mr. Saiyan gets a demo. Bot rolls it, and another one.
Killtrocity.
And a great save there. And we haven't talked about it yet, but Bud McBaser really putting on a great display of defense as well. You're pretty happy with any time your team can score four goals, but if you also have the defense to back it up and protect yourself and maintain multiple goal leads, then you're going to be in comfortable spots. Mr. Saiyan putting the dribbles to work, and this is what I'm talking about. They can turn the entire series around right here. Proof a little behind the goal line. And a rare defensive mistake from him. And something's got to happen on the kickoff here. Oklahoma cheat up and not enough. Led McBays lead the series by two. Oklahoma have not won a game yet, but game two was pretty close to towards the end there. And Proof gives us another MVP performance. This one on the back of a hat trick. Zero assists, zero saves. Very surprising. So Proof, he's playing good defense, but he's not even letting it get to the goal. He's not collecting saves on any of these touches. They're just stops. They're big clears. And obviously it's led Budmick to be successful as both teams look interested in taking the full intermission here. About 15 seconds left in this one. And let's see what we have on the other side. Oklahoma, five shots total from them, two saves. So they're kind of keeping pace. The score 4-3 tells us that. It reiterates that. But we'll see what they're able to cook up to mount their comeback. Ready for game number three.
Fight!
I think all but one are console players in this lobby. And they will start to join. Zero is back on the scoreboard. Vinny can't handle it at the midfield. Decent shot. Could have been passed, but Proof again just puts that knife edge Batmobile into the shot and makes the stop. Bearded Bot, I think he might have redirected it. At the very least, it got through. Vinny driving out of the corner. Mr. Saiyan driving in, trying to make the most of possession. And these are the moments that Oklahoma wants to take full advantage of. When the game is tied, when you have a reset, put pressure, they do exactly that.
Mathematical!
Pitch and catch, Oklahoma with their first lead of the series. Doesn't quite touch the ceiling. And Vinny is lurking in the background. Almost got a fake going, and Proof is going to give his teammate a my bad. Saying wall pass to himself, and Proof gets high up for that one. Good stop there. And that kind of defensive ability can be very, very frustrating for any team, but especially an 8-0 team, a team
off the post
that's used to imposing their will, just trying to get through that brick wall defender. Hold on, the speed, Mr. Saiyan
Ancora Messi, gol.
A very generous bounce off that sidewall. Proof gets caught up in the corner. Looks like he misjudged the speed. Vinny's driving back. Crossing here, Proof skates on. Brady now, appreciate it. What up, Raiders? Skaters? Just capping off a semifinals match. Proof in the back. Good cross. Trouble. No shooter. Mr. Saiyan lets it through. Good luck with the cast, man. See you later. Thank you very much. Pops it back. That's going to be trouble. The foot race and 187 proof to put his team back in this one.
That was legitness.
Just about halfway done with this game three. Bud McBays find themselves in unfamiliar territory here, at least in regard to this series. Good pressure from Oklahoma. Great ball movement. Director Cam trying to keep up with the action. We get a demo and lost the boost meters once more. So under 2 minutes now. And we are tied, 187 proof. If you thought he was gonna go quietly, you don't know this dark night. So a minute 44 and we are tied. Oklahoma had a very early, very effective burst, but since then they have allowed 3 unanswered goals. Bearded Bot can't get to it, a little flat-footed, and I'm not sure if controller or something was going on there, or maybe he was banking on a missed shot. But now Oklahoma, once had a ton of momentum in this game three, now find themselves once again trying to claw back. Proof will have goal number 4. No, not quite.
Off the post.
What a play. I think that was Mr. Saiyan that saw everything unfolding.
You're not that guy, pal.
And was able to pin it against the post. And if they score here, that play started on the orange goal line. But Bearded Bot can't maintain possession. Punch through. Proof gets up to the wall. Pass. Shot. It's in. Vinny in LA is there.
También se prepara Esteban Granero, el pirata, por cierto, las reacciones en el banquillo.
¡Ojo a Cristiano! ¡Cristiano del área! ¡Sigue Cristiano! ¡No!
And Rocket League is a test on so many levels, a test of skill, but it looks like Oklahoma is about to go down 3-0 in a best of 7 series. So now they're going to have to look into the mental game. As Proof continues to have his way in this lobby. Up by 3 now. Seconds remaining. It's safe to call this one. 187 Proof with 4 goals on 6 shots. And I don't know what more you'd like me to say. Proof he's putting it on the stat line, on the scoreboard, and he is forcing Oklahoma to deal with him. Vinny, a little wide, can follow it up against the wall. Might be interested in just killing the clock at this point. Vinny pops it up. This should be game. They're not letting it hit the turf yet, and Mr. Saiyan will kill it. So here we are, Bud McBay's one game away from a semifinals 4-0 sweep. And it is all dependent on this game number four here. But it is match point. Bud McBay's are so close to punching their ticket to the finals. Oklahoma's ready to go. Not waiting for the intermission. Bud McBay's are thinking better of it. They probably have a lot of excitement. They did have to come back in game three, but nevertheless were able to do so. And Proof was able to collect those saves this time. Three saves for him, almost gets to 1,000 points. And we are all in. Game number four coming. Bearded sends it out of his corner, and it'll start early. Bud McBay's. Bearded Bot wanted a lot more on that touch. Vinny playing it tight now. And Oklahoma might still be stunned from the game three comeback that they had to endure. Here's a kickoff. Bearded Bot beats two. Fantastic opportunity to tie it up. And he will do so. The Bearded Bot is gonna make up from it. You saw Vinny a little more comfortable when he scored this first goal, but might have been a little too comfortable, a little too overzealous on that attempted challenge there. And Bearded Bot is able to make him pay. Bearded Bot kind of returning the overzealous favor. Bot sends it back to the corner. Vinny still able to mount some offense. Proof is hanging out there in the weeds. Looking this one on. Bot can't get to it. Takes a bump. Now a 50. And Mr. Saiyan's going to try his hand in a lot of action outside of the blue net. Proof was trying to get crafty, trying to slow things down and bait a challenge. But Bearded Bot was able to get a piece of it. Proof needs a touch. Gets it. Bot with a big clear out down the sideline. Vinny gets dunked. And Proof, as we have seen all series long, just great positioning, great composure, and great clears when they're needed most. And that's something you don't see too often in Tier 5. A lot of players are just, at this rank, are kind of just happy making strong contact with the ball. But from a defender's standpoint, you want to direct it. You want to get it away from any members of the opposing team. You want to maybe set yourself up down the field. And that's what we've seen from Proof, just very methodical with all his touches as he has a scoop and score now. And Oklahoma, they've just had too many of those kind of loose ball goals scored against them. If they want to stop the bleeding, it has to start there. You have to protect the ball. Here's Bearded Bot. He's going to go to work. Vinny in the corner, shadows well. Proof is there, and again, another seemingly effortless defense outside of his net. Proof chucks it down. That is right in. And I don't know what more he can show us.
I wouldn't venture out there, fellas. This sniper's got talent.
Bearded Bot in the back. You can't blame him too much. He understands the situation is dire. You know, you need to start making something out of nothing, but unfortunately that catches him out of position. Mr. Saiyan gets knocked past. Vinny is around. 187 proof sends one more shot. Bearded Bot just all guts, all grit, and a great save.
Outstanding.
By Proof again, and he is really putting the bodywork of this Batmobile to good use. Under 2 minutes now. And Vinny is just gonna send an absolute dart.
This is my heater. I dare you to hit it.
At the orange goal, no one is safe on this field. 3-goal lead now. Bud McBay's running away with it. Oklahoma will have an opportunity to play for third place next week, which I believe might be a guaranteed trophy for them. If I recall the bracket correctly, there have been a handful of disqualifications in this bracket. But we'll be talking about that in the post-game interview. Against the backboard. Driving down the field, Bearded Bot. Stops it at the crease. Mr. Saiyan. He knows his season is ever so close to ending. He sees his championship dreams dwindling. And that's why you see him driving around with such urgency. Fifty up, Vinny. Trying to play bump, man. Up to the ceiling. And just a lot of ball movement, a lot of back and forth. Bearded Bot can't touch, and there was a few of those plays tonight. They have to transition, they have to get back on defense. Bot gonna go to work, but Proof seems like he's just in a prevent state of mind. You see him hanging around, buzzing around the midfield. Not letting anything pass, not gonna allow any cheap goals, any easy comebacks. Mr. Saiyan powers it through. 14 seconds left. They need something on the kickoff here. Here's Mr. Saiyan. Drops down the turf. That's something on the kickoff, all right.
So you're telling me there's a chance.
They're within one now. What a play. Bud McBay's have to hang on. Hold on. Bearded Bot going for a read. Proof is there at the crossbar. And that is the series. Bud McBay's 4-0. The 8-0 Oklahoma. GG's all around. Well fought. I will be speaking with 187 Proof in the post-game interview. And that'll be the sign-off. For this evening, at least. And there he is, proof.
Yo, yo.
Hey, can you hear me all right?
Yes, sir. Can you hear me?
I can hear you very clearly. Congratulations to you. You're heading to the finals. Big win in the semis here, 4-0. I see you had a five-game series with the number 7 seed last week. Before we talk about this game, tell me a little bit about last week and what you saw there.
Last week, we played, and I had my newer player lead it off for us. And,
okay.
He was a little new to the tournament, so he was a little bit nervous, but I had to step in after the first game.
Okay.
And, yeah, we ended up tying it up. We went to game 5, and
right.
That was a tight series.
Right, and it's kind of counterintuitive. You have such a tough game last week. You said, different personnel. You know, it is what it is there. You come into the semifinals and, 4-0, exactly what you want. I mean, you can't do much, much better than that. What were you seeing from Oklahoma out there?
Very solid team, very good fundamentals. We were on our toes the whole time, and what it did was it made us, we had to get dialed in, and we played our game, and, he's my cousin. I told my cousin, hey, bro, one game at a time, and, we got this.
Right. Was there any point in the series, obviously we had the four games where you guys felt more comfortable about what the outcome might be, or did you not even pay attention? Were you, like you're saying, just keeping it a game at a time?
I learned a long time ago that once you start getting comfortable, man, then that's when the other team comes back. So
for
once
sure.
Your foot's on the neck, you got to keep it there.
Right. Blood in the water.
No, hats off to Oklahoma. I respect them. They played great. Me and my cousin have been playing since we were little kids. We've been playing video games since we were kids. So
oh, wow.
We're very familiar. We got good chemistry.
Right. Yeah, you definitely saw it on display tonight. And yeah, this was such a fantastic matchup in the semifinals. Both of you guys 8-0, and I'm not sure if you noticed the bracket, but the number 1 seed is disqualified. I'm not familiar with the circumstances. I'm not sure if you've heard anything, but
no, I have not heard anything. Wow, that's maybe they had a forfeit or something,
maybe, because it did look like there was a double forfeit last week between them and Dave Clan, so that quarterfinals round never got played.
Wow.
Yeah, so Northwest Bearcats, the number 12 seed, is gonna see you in the finals.
The Cinderella.
Kinda, but they didn't have to play their semifinals match because of the double
right.
DQ. Yeah, they just advanced. So, who knows? Go ahead.
We'll be the big bad wolves, and they
yeah.
can be. I respect every team we play.
Right.
You know what I mean? You know, it's gonna be a fun finals, and we're gonna try to book you again. I've had some good feedback from the people who are watching, so.
Oh, awesome.
We appreciate what you do, and definitely expect a tip. We really appreciate it.
Oh, definitely. Not necessary. Completely appreciated, though. I appreciate that. Appreciate kind words from anyone that was watching. So, yeah, it's gonna be big for you guys. I see you already have a few first place finishes here in IGL. Is that something that you and your cousin are used to?
Yeah, so... Yeah, we added a new guy. He's our best friend since Cub Scouts.
Okay.
So we're trying to work him in.
Okay.
And we'll see what happens. We got a threes team that we're gonna work on, and it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Yeah, definitely. Always fun when you can do it with the IRL, friends, family, of course. Yeah. congrats again. Good luck next week. You have the floor. Any shout outs, any plugs, anything else you want to talk about? Please do.
Go hug the people that you love, because tomorrow is never promised. So,
That's
I
true.
Hope everybody is safe, and, be good to each other. That's it, man.
I like that. I like that. Well, good luck next week, sir.
Hey, appreciate it, brother.
Peace.
Late.
All right, 187 proof. One of the more, humble and kind Rocket League players I've met. That's always refreshing. You've played with your cousin, but have you played with your mom's friend? Yeah. All right, so that's it for me tonight. You know, we see it every season for the playoffs. The matchups start dwindling. People get eliminated. You know, like I was saying, Oklahoma, I think they're guaranteed that that third place trophy. So congrats to them. You know, third place, it's not first, but it definitely something to hang your hat on at the end of a good season for you guys. And it'll be Bearcats and Bud McBay's next week.
Playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs? I just hope we can win a game.